25 in Nebraska. Let's go.
Okay, I'll spoil you.
Yay.
We each have a soda.
Okay, what kind do you guys want?
What do you types do you have?
I've got root beer, Pepsi, cherry Pepsi, Sierra Mist.
Okay, guys, and onion rings.
And onion rings?
What order of onion rings?
Do you want small or large?
Large.
Let's do large.
All right, anything else for you? Thank you so much.
Guys, we will see you back whenever we have our drinks and our food, okay? Bye. Our drinks are coming very soon, so we're gonna see what they look like.
Drinks are drinks.
Yeah. Ooh. It's literally filled to the brim.
There you go. You're gonna be on YouTube. Or at least your this part.
Oh yeah.
We needed the large.
I literally put out one and I got like five. 5.
Crunchy, crispy, tender, oniony.
So tasty.
You touched it, you take it. I think I'm gonna add a little bit of salt. Salt's good for you.
Doge.
Isn't that yummy?
So guys, what do you think is a 1 out of 1 or 10? Like 1 out of 10. It's not those. I think it's around 2,000 million.
So Shane, let's on a just scale of 1 to 10.
11.
So in other words, it broke the scale how good it was. Oh, no.
We love these onion rings at 6 Mile Cafe.
And also, we love our ascribers. So, if you want us to love you, ascribe, hit the like button. See how I brung that in? Guys, you're gonna have to come to this place. These things are so delicious. How do they make them so crispy?
This is definitely worth a trip.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't think the three of us can eat all of these. I think I should have gotten the small.
Jamal, how much was this again?
I don't know. I forgot to look at the menu. Well, I knew this is what I wanted.
Different kinds on average, so
23 different kinds of pie,
plenty to choose from.
I didn't even know.